Maybe in some distant place, everything is already quietly lost. Or at least, there exists a silent place where everything can disappear, melded together in a single overlapping figure. And as we live our lives, we discover, drawing towards us the thin threads attached to each, what has been lost. I closed my eyes and tried to bring to mind as many beautiful things as I could, drawing them closer, holding onto them, knowing all the while that their lives are fleeting. Knowing all the while that their lives are fleeting.